So hey, hello everyone. So this video I'm going to show you how to solve the error cannot find symbol in Java. So there are actually four conditions or cases that causes this error. So let me show you all the cases that causes this error, and maybe you can just watch them and solve your error. So the first thing is, as you can see here, here I have a simple code, okay, I'm showing error in system.println R, but I've actually I have initialized R and declared R, okay. So here is the int R. So why is this error? So in case this error is because of the scope of R, as I am declaring R inside a for loop, because I am putting int over here. So here's a declaration. So this is valid only inside the scope of this for loop, and outside this for loop we have this R. So for this type of, if I have declared some variable inside a loop or a function, this error can occur. But here it's clearly specified as R. But some may won't be able to find this error because you think I have declared R, I've initialized R, I have done everything perfect, but why it's not working? It's because that the scope of the variable R. So the best way to solve this is just completely remove it, okay, and just go over your for loop. Just type int R equal to 20, okay. So if you're just assigning some values, it's always better to do outside the loop. So as you can see here, the red line under my R variable is now missing. And if I just save it now, and if I run this code, okay, Java C to compile, and it's compiling fine, and if I just run it, so you can get the output as 20. So this is one method. So if this doesn't work for you, there's another way. This was caused this error for me in initial stage. I used the small s, okay, I used small s for this string in the void main function, and this caused the error, okay. So now let me show you and save it and run it. So as you can see now, Java C. So as you can see here, I am getting this error. So this, I think this is the main reason that many of you are getting this error, because you can't even find this, okay, you can't guess it, because we haven't used any variable or a function. It's just a string, and it's causing the error. It's saying cannot find symbol public static void main string args. But everybody's saying, yo, I have used it right, I have used string args, but it's still causing. The reason is that you need to use capital S over here. Okay, so as I have now, I have used capital S, and I will save it. I will run it again. So I'm not getting any errors, and I'm getting 20 again. So this is second case, and another third case is just a common stuff. If you have used any function in that has been declared inside the class, this is the main function, the error will be caused. And if you have just made any syntactical error, like you haven't initialized R, okay, you haven't initialized R, and if you just run this code now, you will get this error. But you can find this error, you can rectify it easily, because it will show you the line number, and in this case it's saying I cannot find symbol because I haven't declared error, okay, I haven't given int, okay. So if I just save it, it will work. And another case, some people would have forgot to put out system dot out, okay, so this will also cause the error. I will just run it for you. Okay, everything is just cannot find symbol, okay, this will also cause the error. And I think these are the stuff, okay, one function variables, if you have just used them without declaring or initializing, the error will be caused. And apart from this, it's the scope. Another thing is, you need to check the scope of the variable that you have used. Do not initialize or declare any variable inside a scope or a loop. It may cause some scope errors, that may be a cause. And the final cause is like the capital S, okay, capital string that I have told you over here. I think this would have covered most of the cases, and I hope you would have solved your error, okay. So that's it for this video, and mine is a programming channel. I run tutorials in C, C++, Java, Python, Blender and Unity. So kindly do check other videos of my channel, and please subscribe and support me, and thanks for watching.